sports fans, and welcome to the craziest, wildest, bloodiest extravaganza outside of Jerez, Genki Bowl 7. I'm Zach, and you all know my tag team partner, Bobby. Bobby, previous Genki Bowls have had no lack of surprises.
Of the nastiest sort, Zach, and this year will be no different. Murder, mayhem, and fun are all just a big part of any Genki Bowl. And the genius Mancat has cooked up an exciting list of never-before-seen events that promise to be even deadlier than anything we've ever seen before.
Oh, hey, worse than the Grizzly Bear Rodeo from Genki Bowl 4?
There is absolutely no doubt about it.
Wow, I'm actually salivating. Oh my goodness. And as an added bonus, Bobby, we've just learned that the leader of the Third Street Saints will be taking part in today's festivities. Think they can keep the winning streak going, huh?
We're about to find out. The games are gonna begin, so let's get down there. And when I say down, we mean down to the action!
Here we are, Genki fans, at Apocalypse Genki!
Today's match was created by Angry Tiger, putting her own spin on the classic super ethical reality climax.
That's right, Bobby. And I hear there's new things in store for our mascots.
I think Tammy can fill us in on that. Tammy?
Thanks, Bobby. In the deepest, darkest corners of the jungle lives a great warrior, protected by fierce traps and mascot bodyguards. She...
Hold on there, Tammy. What are you doing?
Reading the script Angry Tiger handed me.
She handed you a script?
And the best part's coming up. She keeps her minions in line through the threat of shark-infested waters. So beware, all who enter the jungle of the Angry Tiger.
Well, that was entertaining. Thanks, Tammy.
You're welcome, Zach.
Amazing. Sharks are a new addition to the Genki wheelhouse. Looks like those mascots better hope they don't fall in.
Wish we had instant replay on that. Down it goes!
Epico!
Very impressive!
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books!
Cash in pocket!
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often. Great execution by the Saints. How's things behind the scenes, Tammy?
I just spoke with one of the mascot trainers, and he expressed his apprehension at the new format created by Angry Tiger.
These mascots have been coming to Genki Bowl for years. What has them so worked up with this match?
With so many of those hired to fill the ranks of the Genki mascot army taken from the streets of Steelport, they're more used to the urban jungle than the actual one. Now they find themselves on unfamiliar ground.
It's just a set dressing. How bad can it really be?
Reports of malaria, yellow fever, and gangrene have been pouring in over the last few days, putting several of the mascots in the hospital for treatment.
I call shenanigans on this, Zach. With a contestant as deadly with a firearm as the leader of the Saints in Genki Bowl this year, they're just looking for a way to get out before facing their impending death.
Whoa, I have to agree, Bobby. You know, it looks like fear is getting the better of them.
Several mascots have already lost limbs due to the gangrene, Zach.
Better than catching a bullet with their face.
Or being fed to the sharks.
This is true.
Spectacular performance! Perfectly executed!
Cash in pocket!
Oh, what a setback!
They keep at our they'll go home rich!
Here we are, Genki fans, at Apocalypse Genki!
Today's match was created by the Angry Titan, putting her own spin on the classic super ethical reality climax.
That's right, Bobby. And I hear there's new things in store for our mascots.
I think Tammy can fill us in on that. Tammy?
Thanks, Bobby. In the deepest, darkest corners of the jungle lives a great warrior. Protected by fierce traps and mascot bodyguards, she...
Hold on there, Tammy. What are you doing?
Reading the script Angry Tiger handed me.
She's handed you a script?
And the best part's coming up.
She keeps her minions in line through the threat of shark-infested waters. So beware, all who enter the jungle of the Angry Tiger.
Well, that was entertaining. Thanks, Tammy.
You're welcome, Zach.
Amazing. Sharks are a new addition to the Genki wheelhouse. Looks like those mascots better hope they don't fall in.
Looks like the present is up for a contestant. It's been a long time. With that, a hunter has been released.
Smells delicious.
And that'll add to the board. Seems like a lot for this player.
Quite a performance so far.
Ah, great execution by this thing. This is really amazing shooting. Things behind the scenes, Tammy.
I just spoke with one of the mascot trainers, and he expressed his apprehension of the new format created by Angry Tiger.
These mascots have been coming to Genki for years. What has them so worked up with this match?
With so many of those hires to fill the ranks of the Genki mascot army taken from the streets of Steelport, they're more used to the urban jungle than the actual one. Now they find themselves on unfamiliar ground.
It's just a set dressing. How bad can it really be?
Reports of malaria, yellow fever, and gangrene have been pouring in over the last few days, with several of the mascots in the hospital for treatment.
I call shenanigans on this, Zach. With a contestant as deadly with a firearm as the leader of the Saints in Genki Bowl this year, they're just looking for a way to get out before facing their impending death.
Oh, I have to agree, Bobby. You know, it looks like fear is getting the better of them.
Several mascots have already lost limbs due to the gangrene, Zach.
Better than catching a bullet with their face.
Or being fed to the sharks.
This is true.
Damn maniac!
Don't stop! Man, with my face all day would annoy my ass.
The best way to get around.
He's dying.
Professor Genki has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearances. However, he can be a bit eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
This one will do. directing it at me and slicing it across the tech booth glass.
Fucking crazy bitch.
Whoa, now he is pulling up his shirt. He is ripped. Jesus, Tom. Oh my God, he's carving.
Hello, Genki Ball fans. Zach and Bobby here bringing you some exciting Genki Ball updates from the genius professor.
That's right, Zach. We've just received word that Professor Genki has decided, in honor of Genki Ball 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport.
And I also hear that the Master of Ceremony will be escorted by none other than our current Genki Ball frontrunner, the Leader of the Saints.
If you want to meet the genius behind the epic extravaganza of bloodshed and carnage, then head to Leather and Lace.
And while you're there, go ahead and pick up a gift suit for that special someone in your life. That's all from us. We'll be back later with more coverage from Genki Ball 7.
You know, I could use a gimp suit.
I love action.
Oh my God, watch where you're going.
starting to say that.
Hello, Genki Ball fans! Zach and Bobby here bringing you some exciting Genki Ball updates from the Genius Professor!
That's right, Zach! We've just received word that Professor Genki has decided, in honor of Genki Ball 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport!
And I also hear that the Master of Ceremony will be escorted by none other than our current Genki Ball frontrunner, the Leader of the Saints!
If you want to meet the genius behind the epic extravaganza of bloodshed and carnage, then head to Leather and Lace.
And while you're there, go ahead and pick up a gimp suit for that special someone in your life. That's all from us. We'll be back later with more coverage from Genki Ball 7.
You know, I could use a gimp suit.
Thank you. face.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the... Thanks, right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gant pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
She'll be fine. I have faith in her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Since I joined the Saints. Been a while now.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Pretty much the same. He just had a shittier haircut.
Spends the night and you give her one of your Motley Crue tees and she wears it.
All right!
Bell the rock.
This just in. There's something in your kitchen that may be making you smile. Find out more at 11.
When it's fearless reporting you want, look no further than Channel 6's Jane Valderrama.
I'm here at the current
strange.
There are body parts everywhere. The smell is horrible.
Got the guts to ask the tough questions, Valderrama.
Excuse me, sir. Your employees are saying your working conditions are unsafe.
I hear you. Everything is up the coast. My slaughterhouse is the safest in town.
Six people have...
Come on!
Never thought I'd see a corpse outside of an immediate room.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Narcissistic much?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I don't need any help there.
We need some driving music.
As long as it's good.
My jail. Yeah. You remember this? Come on.
Nice.
Early in the morning. Rise into the street, light me up that cigarette, and I'll strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason pains went wrong, Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
I got a dimension, and I can still get high.
You know it.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one.
Play
Come on, man. Get into it. Come on.
Well, life is too short, so love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start to static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with a bulletproof vest. Let's take a small example. Take all your money, give it up to charity to the needs. That's what I got.
It's within my reach. And the bloodline style that's straight from Long Beach.
Thank you.
go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something angry. Very angry.
This guy means business.
He just tossed a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
That or something sounds right.
Time to tip on out of here.
Good plan.
Some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Well, he's dead. At least I hope.
I hear that.
Who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous.
My town.